it. Wait, what happens if I steal Rubik? Do I get his... I get Bloodlust too? So I can get whatever spell he steals. Wait.
What?
I think things can happen like this, you know?
But you can't steal on your own.
No, but I get whatever he stole.
So if he steals an ult, you get another ult!
Yeah, exactly. And then I can use that ult on myself and morph back. Whatever it could be, I can't think of anything now. What is that, for instance, dude? I need something.
I don't know, like... In this game...